Over the past 12 months, we have asked our community, what values, knowledge, skills, and work habits do our students need to thrive after graduation? Here's what we've heard.
We want our students to graduate with the imagination, the skill set, and the adaptability to succeed.
We want our students to thrive as
creators, entrepreneurs, and leaders in today's complex world.
Our students don't just learn at school. They learn at home, in the community, and in the workplace.
Collectively, we want Lowell graduates to be strong of mind, heart, and spirit, skilled for the real world, and ready to engage with others to make positive change. How will we get there? Students, families, and community members identified three focus areas to make this a reality. Ensure all students are treated fairly, their voices are heard, and they have access to opportunities to thrive in the classroom. Create a roadmap for courses, internships, and real-world experiences for students to launch their future. And break down walls between school and community so our students are exposed to new and innovative learning.
We want your involvement, your expertise, and your passion. As parents, employers, public officials, or community members, you know best what our graduates of today need.
As a community, we are all deeply invested in the success of our graduates. Help us create a new vision of learning that truly represents our community values.
Share your feedback so we can put this portrait into action for our young people.